darkest park ever built. A centerfold of attractions. Each one more grand than the one before it. It makes my eyes come to tears at the thought. But then... Oh, Mr. Drew. For all your talk of dreams, you are the true architect behind so many nightmares. I built this park. It was to be a masterpiece. My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out? Trample me to the dust and forget me? No! This is my park. My glory. You may think I'm wrong. But I'm still... Thank you.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
He lied. He always lies.
Close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The Searchers and the Lost Ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay, now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
Oh.
that's all of them. But you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry? Think you can lead the way? Quiet. Don't make any noise. See any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
Henry! So soon. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.
No, you're out there! Stop hiding! Start dying!
Help me be beautiful!
Ain't stealing my spotlight, honey.
Always were. Why does this feel so familiar? Are you all right, Audrey?
Alice, I cannot begin to tell you how good it is to see you. And this must be your wolf.
Audrey, meet Tom. He's my protector. My friend.
You both got here just in time. Now I understand why you don't like being called Alice.
The machine creates many of the same forms. At least, on the outside. On the inside, we're all pretty different.
Well, from now on, I'm gonna call you something other than Alice. It just doesn't suit you.
Oh? What do you have in mind?
How about Allison?
It's not bad. Okay, I'll try it out. But only if you can tell me what in heaven's name you're doing in Wilson's retreat.
Wilson! I almost forgot! I have to get back right away!
Are you crazy? Wilson's our enemy.
Do you even know him? Have you ever talked to him?
I've seen what he's done. That's good enough for me.
Look, it sounds like he has a plan to kill the Ink Demon. For good. And I think he can help us all. I just need to go back and hear him out.
Well, if it's true, you'll both need as much help as you can get. The Ink Demon won't go down without a fight. Tom and I will gather some of our friends. Anyone who's left. Good luck, Audrey.
You too, Allison.
Mind if I take this?
Thank you. There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl. My Audrey. My greatest creation.
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening.
The past doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter. And I love you so very much.
Be quiet. The rich is mine.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember.
You
It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream isn't enough. You have to have heart.
This is the end.
Thank you.
dead end. Now what?
Need some help?
Henry, you came.
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
This is mine, and this will
not kill. Well then, we'll just have to do better next time. My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?